Hi, my name is Brett and this is my dog, Jada. Keeping your dog at a healthy weight is one of the most important aspects of their health. How do you know if they're at a healthy weight? One, you could bring them to a vet and weigh them, or have a vet tell you what their body condition score is, or two, while you're at home, you could just use your hands. Vets use a body condition scoring system of either 1 to 5 or 1 to 9. But we're gonna give you just a few simple rules where you'll know for sure whether your dog is within or outside of the ideal body condition. When you think of an overweight dog, you might be picturing a dog that's very rounded. But in reality, all it takes is a little bit of extra weight to cause health problems. And the ideal weight for a dog might be leaner than what you're expecting. That's why this test is really, really good, because it'll tell you if your dog's getting overweight long before it gets out of hand. One simple rule is that you should be able to feel but not see their ribs. So you take your fingers and rub them along the rib cage, and it should feel like rubbing your fingers along the back of your hand. Also, if you're feeling the bones that are extremely pronounced, that's an indication that they're underweight. But if you can't feel their rib cage at all, that's an indication that they're overweight. Another way you could look at your dog's body condition is by looking for an abdominal tuck, right around here. You don't want there to be a straight line from their chest to their hips. If you see an abdominal tuck, that's another great indication that they're at the ideal weight. Another way to check your dog's body condition is by taking an above angle view, where you could stand above them and you should be able to see an hourglass shape right where their hips are. And as you could see, Jada is at an ideal body condition.
Good job.
This is Tater, and Tater has long hair, so as you could imagine, it's a lot harder to tell whether Tater is at the ideal body weight. So what you wanna do is use your hands. You wanna use your hands and feel for that hourglass. And then you wanna use your hands right over here by his abdomen to feel for that abdomen tuck. Tater is just a slight bit out of the ideal range. So we could probably stand to lose just a little bit of body fat. This is Brahms, and as you could see, he has short hair, so it's much easier to be able to see with your eyes that he's at a great body condition score. You could see his abdominal tuck here. I could see his hourglass waistline here. And just by gently brushing my fingertips along his ribs, I could easily feel each rib, but they're not too pronounced. Brahms is at a perfect body condition score. This is Big, and he might look like he's at his ideal body condition, but his hair can be a little deceiving. If you see from above, you can't really see the hourglass shape that we like to look for. You see from the side, he doesn't have the abdominal tuck. So Big could stand to lose just a little bit of weight before he's at his ideal body condition. Try the test on your dog at home and head to the Farmer's Dog Digest for more info on keeping them happy and healthy.